And so, in the end, the little burrow reached his mommy, and they lived happily ever after.
Boring.
I don't get it.
It's not believable.
It's not a very satisfying ending.
They lived happily ever after. You can't get more satisfying than that. One big happy family.
Then where's your big happy family?
You have us.
Not your most persuasive argument, Sid.
This spring,
the 5-day outlook is calling for intense flooding, followed by
the end of the world.
Diego, retract the claws, please.
Oh, right. Sorry.
The ice age is coming to an end.
Everything is melting.
Oh. All right, let's move out.
What?
But the biggest adventure in history is just beginning.
Fire! I believe I can fly!
I just heard you're going extinct.
I'm not going extinct.
Look, the last mammoth.
Whoa!
From 20th Century Fox and Blue Sky Studios.
You might be the only two mammoths left on Earth.
Woo-hoo!
Do you realize that now we have a chance to save our species?
You hitting on me?
You're very pretty.
Well, I got some news for you. You're not saving a species tonight or any other night.
Ice Age 2, The Meltdown.
We're gonna live! We're gonna die!